Hey Panthers,
let's check out the forest fire.
Good afternoon, Panthers. Welcome to the Forest Fire. Today is Friday, March 11th. I'm Lily.
And I'm Kylie. Let's see what's going on academically in the forest.
There's a nation far. Come around and talk it out. So many things that I want to say. You know I like my girls a little bit older. I just want to use your love tonight.
Talking about the new creative writing class next year. So Mr. Fawn, can you tell us some more information about that?
Yeah, it's going to be kind of a weird thing. We are actually going to do a fifth block, which will go from 3:30 to 5. It'll be open to sophomores, juniors, and seniors, and you'll have to provide your own transportation. But the good news is, and I mean the good news is, you get to miss first block, which means you could sleep in till like 9 o'clock.
That'd be great.
Yes, and then finally show up, take your regular second, third, fourth block classes, then you would just stay late. It's a combination of creative writing, working on a literary magazine, and working in a writing center to help students who are coming in to do papers and things like that. Don't even need a lot of experience. We'll pretty much train you for that. All you gotta do is kind of be nice.
Okay.
Ask him, he's nice.
Well, Panthers, if you're interested, come see Mr. Fallon. Back to you guys in the studio.
Wow, sounds like a great opportunity. I'd love to sleep in late.
I sure would, Lily. Let's pass it on over to Allie with this beautiful weather we're having.
Hey, Panthers, I'm Allie here with your Forest Fire forecast, live from the beach. Today's a high of 82 and a low of 57. This weekend's going to be high of 75. Perfect beach weather. So don't forget your sunscreen and watch out for sharks, Panthers. Have a great weekend. Back to you guys in the studio.
Wow, sounds like it's a great day to go catch some rays on the beach.
I think I might go after school. Let's pass it to Owen, who's filling in for Hunter and Patrick.
What's up, Panthers? I'm Owen, filling in for Hunter and Patrick. It's been a great week for sports here in the forest. Let's check out that sports inbox.
What's going on, Panthers? I'm your lacrosse player, Joe Benazio. So, Joe, you guys had a game at River Bluff Wednesday. How'd that go?
Yeah, it went pretty good. We won 14-12.
Awesome. Personally, how'd you do that game?
I had 9 goals and 2 assists.
Awesome, awesome. You guys have a game today at home, big game versus Christchurch. How do you think that would go?
I think it'll go pretty good. I just want to stay undefeated and have a good season.
All right, thank you, Joe. Back to you guys in the studio. What a great interview. Now let's send it back to Lily and Kylie in the studio.
Great job, Owen. That was speedy.
That's it for today, Panthers. Have a great weekend.